Jesse, do you agree with, you think that the president is demonizing these people who are seeking asylum?
Yeah, the president's telling the press to do its job and report the facts. Listen, we are a melting pot, but we're also a nation of laws, and we don't like people kicking down the border and demanding citizenship. We want it done the right way and the proper way. And there's a lot of fake news about the caravan, too. They're making it out to be a bunch of mothers with young children. But if you look at the video, you know, your eyes aren't going to lie to you. There's teenage kids, there's 20-year-old men, and they brutally broke through the border into Mexico, roughed up some of the border police on the Mexican side. They're wearing T-shirts that are calling our president the devil. And a lot of people in America are looking at these visuals and saying, this looks like a hostile crew. Mm-hmm. And we're not necessarily going to welcome you with open arms if you're going to behave that way. And they, once they get a little north, they pay the drug cartels $5,000 for a family unit. So now the drug cartels are basically acting like toll booth operators for America. So if the Democrats want open borders, they're on the same side is the drug cartels. Mexico has to step up and stop this. America would never let other citizens flow through our country in a caravan size the way Mexico's doing.